Back around 1982, oh my gosh, it's 30 years ago. In the spring of the year, I got to travel to Shodo, Montana. Here, shout out for Shodo. Nobody knows where that is. But the Norman Luboff Choir was there with him conducting. I got to hear the concert, and a friend of mine was hosting them. He was the choir director there at the high school at Shodo. And so after the concert, I got to meet and talk to Norman Luboff. What a great man. What he has done for music in America and American music. He's arranged so many great folk songs and cowboy songs and all that stuff for choir. This is just one.